Hi, I'm Sarah Stratton, a volunteer with Pets in Need Animal Rescue. We have no kill, all volunteer, non-profit rescue group for both dogs and cats. We're happy to announce that we'll be opening a cat shelter in Hudson, New Hampshire very shortly. Our dogs are all housed in homes in southern New Hampshire and Massachusetts, and we're always looking for more fosters. I'm here today with Johnson. Johnson is a four-year-old West Highland White mix, but he has most of the terrier traits. He can be a little bit on the stubborn side. He has his own mind of what he'd like to do, where he'd like to be. And he's a cute, very affectionate little dog. Johnson is one of our special needs dogs. He has some sort of neurological deficit, which shows up really only when he's in an area where there's a lot of excitement for him. We can't bring him to adoption events because it's too exciting for him. So he's shown at his home, and he's actually doing quite well here today. He's very good with other dogs. He's played with all kinds of big dogs, small dogs. He's very happy in their company, and he does quite well. We don't know how he is with cats, but that would be easy enough to test. Johnson likes to go for car rides. He's a little barky when you start off, but after that he rides very nicely. He walks pretty well on a leash. He knows how to sit. He knows a little bit of stay. And he knows down. He will sometimes come when you call him, although part of his neurological problem is his eyes and his ears don't seem to coordinate. So sometimes he doesn't know where you are when you call him, and he'll look all around to try to find you. When he does find you, he comes running towards you, unless he's playing his favorite game of keep away, which is you chase him. And he thinks it's a riot. He's a very tactile dog, as you can tell. He likes to have things touching his skin. He loves to be petted. He's a happy little guy. He lives with three other dogs right now, other foster dogs. And he also lives with the owner's three dogs. He gets along with all of them. He plays nicely. What he's looking for, what would be best for Johnny, is a nice, quiet home where there's not too many people coming to visit, where he can be with his owners, giving them lots of attention. He's a big cuddler. He likes to give little kisses. Johnson would be so happy to find his forever home. If you're interested in meeting with Johnny, you can contact Pets in Need, and we'd love to set up an appointment for you to meet Johnny, and if you have other dogs, we can have him meet them at the same time. Thank you.